Patient's name is Leah. No, Chuck. I'm whispering because she's right there and you're the side. So I'm unable to make any progress.
This infection's getting worse for the last few months.
You'll have to refer to Dr. Thompson. And this will mostly like to be your last session.
Be your last session.
Who are you talking to?
What's bothering you?
It's my husband, Dr. Languida.
Languida, please.
Languida, it's my husband, Dr.
Languida. Things were improving between the two of you.
Mommy.
Is what?
Cheating on me. Cheating on me.
Oh,
you know, we
makes you think that. You must be nuts. Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
But I think I cannot believe how sick.
Cheating on you, maybe.
I know, he's
cheating. Just a hard worker.
Hard worker, but he turns home to him.
It doesn't
mean
so
many. He
just likes to be clean, you know.
Go. But, I don't want to believe that either. I mean, all the clues I got from him.
What clues?
Going straight to the shower and get a shower in this underwear. I also found this pair of women's underwear, just like this one you're wearing. Look at this.
Yes, it has my size.
Yes, it has your size.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, nice lingerie.
And it has your size, see?
Yeah, kind of. I don't know. I think you were just... I'm sorry.
You found it.
What is that?
Oh, look, I found it's a scarf.
It's a scarf, very nice scarf.
Just like the one you had the other day.
That one's pretty much very similar. Hmm? Very nice silk. Hmm? Mr. Bochak, everything you told me can be explained. I think you're crazy. Oh, I'm sorry saying that, but you know, you're misreading everything. Excuse me.
I'm fine, you hear me? You should leave now. Get out of here. If you hear too, just keep walking.
Yes, sir.
Watch it again. I think he did a horrible thing last night. I think